Have you ever pondered the hidden wonders found within the natural landscapes of Pakistan? From its awe-inspiring mountains to its vibrant forests, Pakistan is a country brimming with natural beauty that dates back millions of years. Our journey begins in the Paleozoic era, over 400 million years ago, when the continents as we know them were still forming. At this time, the region now known as Pakistan was part of a supercontinent called Gondwana, and it was here that the first signs of life began to emerge. Fast forward to the Mesozoic era, an era also known as the Age of the Dinosaurs. The land that is now Pakistan was home to a variety of prehistoric creatures. Fossil evidence has revealed the presence of massive dinosaurs such as the Titanosaur and the Bolochosaurus, roaming the ancient landscapes. In the Cenozoic era, Pakistan's natural landscape began to take shape. The Indian tectonic plate collided with the Eurasian plate, giving birth to the mighty Himalayas. This period also saw the evolution of a diverse range of flora and fauna, some of which survive to this day. In more recent history, Pakistan has been recognized for its rich biodiversity. The country hosts various ecosystems from the snow-capped peaks of the Karakoram Range to the fertile plains of Punjab, and from the arid deserts of Sindh to the dense forests of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. The 20th century brought about a new wave of environmental awareness in Pakistan. The year 1972 marked the establishment of the country's first national park, Lal Suhanra, a testament to Pakistan's commitment to preserving its natural heritage. In the early 21st century, Pakistan launched the Billion Tree Tsunami, an ambitious reforestation project aimed at combating climate change and preserving the country's rich biodiversity. This initiative, which concluded successfully in 2018, has since been hailed as a global model for reforestation. Fast forward to today, and Pakistan continues to prioritize environmental conservation. The country has ramped up efforts to establish more protected areas, with the goal of ensuring that 30% of its land is under protection by 2030. So, what can we take away from this journey through Pakistan's natural history? From its ancient beginnings in the Paleozoic era to its modern-day conservation efforts, Pakistan's natural landscape tells a story of resilience, adaptation, and a deep-rooted respect for the environment. It's a story that serves as a reminder of the importance of preserving our natural world for future generations. It's a story that continues to unfold as Pakistan takes strides towards a more sustainable future. And it's a story that we hope will inspire you to explore and appreciate the natural wonders that our world has to offer. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating journey through Pakistan's natural history. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring the wonders of our world.